What do you mean by flat juice? It is actually written on carpet. Flat juice, facto. So if the members are loaded about the weak axis, that is the load is applied on the wider face. So flat juice facto. This factor is applied only to bending. What is the difference between E and E mean? Modulus of elasticity. The usual value, this is for modulus of elasticity for the structure to be stable, stability. So this is actually the maximum property, stability. Stability level. Okay. There are also tabulated values for that from the code, so from the requirements. So go to next is number A. C capital T. A while ago we have C small T for temperature. So there are again three positions. Compression. In that case, truss members are either in tension or compressive stress. So those are in compression will be heavy buckling. Because in tension we cannot have buckling. How do we get buckling if we have tension? Buckling means like this, buckling. Compression, that is buckling. Okay? It is only experienced during compression. It is not experienced during tension. How can you experience buckling during tension? Okay, so that's why maybe there are several design for trusses because of the what? Some designer would want the truss member to be compressive, and some designers would like to have members more on tension. So those are the difference between the different types of trusses. Next one is bearing area. C. A. Stiffness. Smaller in dimension 3.3. Flexure and axial. So the stress is combined flexure and axial, meaning compressive axial.
8.4. It is what? Drive. What is drive? CF. CF is equal to 1.0. So for web, so we have lesser value of CF. So drive. 8.5 3 8 is bigger. So this type condition is satisfied, the value is greater than 1. This is small b. Take note, I wrote it down because there is one. CB, may condition B, may condition B buckling. This is not buckling, but CT, the buckling. What is it? Bearing area. Bearing